Reporting for the Intermountain Christian News, I'm Dr. Anthony Harper in the James Brady Press Room of the White House. Reporting here at the White House regarding human rights violations, trying to get answers to the questions for those that have been impacted by the Chinese Communist Party. That those would be those in the Tibet and as also the Uyghurs, as well as in those in Hong Kong and those in Southern Mongolia. I'm here to just waiting in line to get answers to these questions and so much more, in addition to those issues about anti-Semitism with the Jewish cemetery desecration in Vilnius, Lithuania, an ongoing problem, as well as conversations with Iran, the refunding of UNRWA, the UN agency that is inciting kinds of violence against the Jews, and also BDS, in light of the recent Ben and Jerry issue of boycott, divestment, and sanctions of Israeli products. A lot of challenging issues that Christians as well as Muslims and Jewish people want to know here worldwide. We've got also the persecution of Christians with the massacre of Christians in Nigeria, to get an answer to the issue about what this administration is going to do to protect the human rights of people around the world, specifically those that are experiencing a lot of religious persecution. And the final human rights issue for many of our audience is the murder of children, the children that are killed in abortion.